together and whatever. She's like, how do you know that he may not be your husband someday? To me, he's perfect, you know, and I tell that to everyone.
I mean, I'm the luckiest guy alive. I mean, she's an amazing woman, but she's perfect for me. When she walks in a room, she takes my breath away.